right. I'm going to take a quick pause real quick. We'll answer that phone call, so... Oof! I may not make it past this. What? Messy kick.
Looks like a king's castle, all right.
Don't need this.
All right. I guess I'll go to the top. helping on this way. I think. That man, I gotta go through all that again. This is gonna be a massive oof.
Yep, this all looks right. Like a king's castle, alright.
Alright, let's speedrun it, boys. What? I am dodging! Thank you. Ooh. A skirt. Oof. Wow, that's not cool. You know what? I might just leave. I hate dealing with those things. It's my whole body wouldn't make it. They're rushing me, boys. Skedaddle out of here. Meet this king. Is it a child?
Is this their king?
I'm gonna have to fight whoever this chick is. She has eyes.
2B, that's an android. A Yorha type android.
Alert. This unit is currently wanted by Yorha. Annihilation recommended.
Annihilation? But why?
Let's go, 9S.
2B!
Big old shoulder on her back.
Bunker to 2B and 9S. We've picked up a signal from the black box of a fugitive known as A2. What you see in front of you is your enemy.
But she's...
She deserted us.
She's the 9S, what the heck, man? We're just gonna go into a friendly conversation. And you do that disrespectful shit? I'm pissed. Jeez! This might not be fun. Ah. Ah. Yeah. Ridiculous, bro. gosh, I cannot dodge her attacks. Dodge him. Jump! What? How's she hitting me? Hold on to her!
Let's go after her, 2B.
Alright. Don't really want to, though. Skirt. Oh, it's over here.
She's gone. Operator, this is 9S. Patch me through to the commander.
Roger that, 9S.
I'm sorry, Commander. We failed to defeat the fugitive.
I see. Well, at least you're both safe. That's an incredibly powerful unit you just faced.
Should
probably keep your distance in the future.
Commander, why did they two desert the Force?
I'm afraid that's classified.
Oh? Huh. 2B?
Yeah?
Let's go ask Pascal about A2. He might know something.
All right.
Pascal, this is 9S.
Oh, you survived. How wonderful.
Yeah, we're fine.
But
there's something
we
want to ask you about.
Of course. Anything.
Actually, it needs to be in person.
Understood. I'll open the gate we built to deter enemy invaders. You'll be able to reach the village through there.
Okay. Pascal's Village. See you, 9S. We're getting left here.
Check on our consciousness data and resupply.
That was honestly kind of a trash data. Like, it was not very helpful. Yeah, we need to stay away. Well, obviously, she took a dump on us. Quick save, transport.
Why did you ask Pascal about A2?
Huh?
It's not recommended to interface with machines without consulting command.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry.
Though I suppose such intense curiosity can be admirable in its own way.
Let's, resupply.
Still, machines are the enemy. Don't forget it.
Operator 60 to 2B.
Can I, like, supply it to the... Quit talking. Listen, 2B.
Nothing to report.
Listen, 2B. I was looking at images of flowers today and...
Flowers?
Yeah. There wasn't much left in the bunker's records, but... I found one called a lunar tear. I bet you'd look really nice if you put one of those in your hair, 2B. It'd suit your stylish looks.
Don't eat it.
Aw, don't be a stick in the mud. What kind of girl doesn't want to look good sometimes? I'll let you know if I find anything else cute, okay?
I don't need to hear about...
Operator 60 out.
What a nice girl. Yeah, so I have that, but I don't need it. Upgrade. Jeez, this better be better than my... what do I need? So I need some... Just one more of those. I'm gonna go ahead and upgrade this bad boy. Sell like some stuff that I actually need to upgrade my weapons. No, I definitely don't. Unless you do. Pre-open sell. And maintenance. I don't think so. No. Oh. Gives me new abilities. Interesting. Sounds kind of cool. Okay. Fuse. You gotta figure out how to use it, I guess.
Our android forces currently have a carrier deployed in the Pacific Ocean. It should be back here to resupply before too long. The Resistance is assisting with the mission, so I'd like to ask you to run a little guard duty. Seriously? Dead serious. There's a stockpile of missiles down at the shoreline that needs to be loaded on the carrier. And with all the machine activity lately, we need to stay on our toes. Of course, if you're already working on something for Yorha, I don't mind if that takes priority. Anyway, thanks in advance.
Yep. So just your little errand girl, huh? Zoop. So that over there. All Let's go. Slide up, I like it. Did I like go the wrong freaking place? To the map. I sure did. I figured this was it. I guess not. Well, I am going to go teleport back. Just keep sliding the entire way. Never mind.
Puzzle. Use Podfire to force him to stop.
There sure are a lot of hostile enemies here. Why are some machines so aggressive, while others couldn't care less about us?
Hmm.
bedrock here was bombed out in the last war. Looks like the whole city is starting to sink as a result.
Is that what we need to protect?
Let's take him out already so I can be home in time for dinner and a bath.
Androids don't need to bathe. As long as you perform regular cleaning and maintenance, bathing is unnecessary.
Yeah, but come on, 2B. It still feels good. I think that's the last of the machines.
2B, 9S, come in.
Commander?
Emergency orders incoming. The carrier ship that was sent to resupply has come under attack. It's currently being engaged by a swarm of machines. I've asked all Yorha troops in the city ruins for assistance, and I'll need you to provide backup as well. I'm sending flight units and coordinates now. Good luck.
Out.
See,
man, these things are so cool.
Total slave driver. Whoops.
If she didn't order others around, what kind of leader would she be?
If you say so.
Front of me.
Carrier Blue Ridge 2. Requesting support from any friendly units in range. We've come under heavy fire from the enemy. Our escort ship has taken damage and is unable to engage. We're currently resisting with all remaining support fighters, but we can't hold them off for long. I repeat, this is Carrier Blue Ridge 2. We need immediate backup from any available android forces.
I just realized I had that. That makes me a little upset. The ship itself. What is that?
Well, that's new.
It's the Kraken.
Another way to damage it.
2B, Command is attempting to launch a satellite laser strike on your target, but the enemy's electromagnetic camouflage is making it impossible to aim. We need you to find the emitter and take it out.
Oh, is that all?
I know, but it's the only way.
EMP generator target confirmed. Marking on map. Proposal. Destroy the generator quickly.
This is a big boy.
Affirmative.
man, what the hell are these goons coming after me? Can't you go face this thing? It's so big. You know, I was just about to say
Hunter
that. Like, where
deploying
are these other
out of North 12C
to
Defense
here?
HQ. I'm the commanding officer, 4B. Don't worry, we'll take it from here.
To be, let's leave this area to the reinforcements. I have an idea. You and I should meet up at the spot I just marked.
Shoreline here. All the EMP shielding in the world won't help against close-range mortar fire.
Got it.
Ah, yes. Time to bring up the big guns.
I'll help in.
This thing's armor is too thick. We need more firepower.
2B! Let's try for a more direct approach.
Direct? Oh, right.
Direct.
That's right. Lay down some fire in its stupid mouth.
Okay. It was a direct, you're gonna, like, pick it up? This dummy.
We gotta bail, 2B. This is bad.
Yo.
Are you all right, 2B?
What a nice robot. He's coming to help. I like it. Yeah, Chief. Pascal's coming to help.
This is gonna take forever to be this bad.
that, but this is two separate videos. What's this angle I'm at? Fight this thing from the beginning, I'm gonna be livid.